Welcome back to another video, y'all. It's your boy Cam back at it again with another video. Look, y'all, this is not a reaction video. This is a celebration video, you guys. I wanted to do this yesterday, but I was, you know, here, there, you know, it was a bit of a crazy day. But like I said, it's time to celebrate 1,000 subscribers, y'all. What? You guys, 1,000 subscribers? I can't even imagine 1,000 of you guys being in my house. I can't imagine 1,000 of you guys being in my backyard. But you guys, we achieved something that I personally didn't even think was possible, you guys. You know, the Cam fam has been growing so freaking fast. And I just want to say to all of you that have joined thus far and that are going to join in the future, welcome to the family, dude. I appreciate every last one of you. You guys got to be patient with me now in the comment section. It does take me a little bit, but I just want to thank all of you guys. You guys, my girl Carla, Jessica, my man Don. I mean, I could list all of you guys off. A lot of you guys have been with me since the beginning, and you know, some of you have just joined. And so I just want to thank every last one of you. I appreciate you. And like I said, I'm just sometimes, like yesterday, I honestly sat back and I just didn't even know what to say. I honestly did not know what to say to you guys because I don't know. I didn't really know how this YouTube thing would go. I said this, you know, a while ago. I didn't think that I would get popular at all. I just thought maybe I'd get maybe 200 to 300 people that watched me. And I was okay with that. You know, I'm still okay with that. You know, I just wanted to fill a void, right? I recognized that, you know, a certain part of YouTube was just gone. Like, a lot of people were faking their reactions. A lot of people were not really enjoying the music that they were listening to. And I wanted to be the person that people could trust and come to and get an honest reaction, an honest review, you know, let them know other music that they might enjoy, you guys, and that I honestly support, artists that I support and I enjoy. And I think that that's missing on YouTube. A lot of times, a lot of, you know, other reaction channels, you know, they fake their reactions and they say that they like something when they really don't, to get more subscribers. And you're not going to get that on my channel, you guys. And so I just want to let everybody know that I appreciate every last one of you and I love you guys, you know. And I, like I said, it still shocks me till this day that how much you guys enjoy my content. Like, I don't think you guys understand, like, you know, I've been struggling with a lot of mental health issues, especially since I made a very large decision in my life, a large, decision. And, you know, with that decision came a lot of anxiety. You know, a lot of times, for some reason, you know, I was just sad. I was depressed, right? I got laid off from my job. That didn't really help anything. And, you know, I really wanted to just do YouTube, to be honest with you. I just wanted to do YouTube because that's what I really enjoy. And don't get me wrong, I enjoyed my job and everything like that. But, you know, I really enjoy doing YouTube. I enjoy the interaction. But I don't think you guys understand. You guys, my family, and my girl, you know, really saved me, you guys. You know, I was in a very dark place. I couldn't explain. You know, I mentioned this in the Savannah Dexter video where she was talking about mental health, you guys. You know, I still struggle with it still to this day. You know, there are days where I'm just sad and I have no idea why. And it just, you know, it's just kind of debilitating. I'll be just laying there, you know, wondering what is going on with my life, what I'm doing, if you guys even enjoy the content, you know, if, you know, I should give up. I don't know. And I'm not a quitter, you guys. But you guys' comments, my girl sticking by me, my family sticking by me and always supporting me, you know, really made this happen. And you guys made this happen, because without you guys, like I said, I would have been in an even darker place. And that's the point of me saying this. I appreciate your guys' support. I'm excited for our future together, you guys. We're going to continue to be in the littest family on YouTube, and that is a fact. And I'm really bad. I have a very bad memory. I can't memorize everybody's name who's in the comment section, but you guys know who you are. I know when I see your guys' little tag thing. I know I memorize your guys' pictures, but I see a lot of you guys. There's a lot of reoccurring people who have been in the comment section in the beginning, and there's a lot of new people inside the comment section, and I appreciate every last one of you who like, comment on the videos. Even the people who haven't even subscribed yet, I appreciate you guys because it just means a lot that you're viewing my videos and you're appreciating the content. You know, I just appreciate it, you guys. But yeah, enough of the corny stuff. Look, CanFam, we were at 1,000 subscribers. Now it's time to get 2,000. And yeah, y'all. Let me know what you want me to react to next inside the comment section below. Let me know. Do you want me to do a live? I can do a live. I can answer some of your guys' personal questions about me. I know you guys want to get to know me. And I want you guys to get to know me. So I can set up a live where, you know, we can all get together, chill, sip on a beer or something like that, and we get to know each other better. But yeah, let me know how you feel about that in the comment section below. We're at 1,000 subscribers, you guys. Like, what? What? I love y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I think I already said that, but yeah, y'all. I'ma catch you in the next video.